A reseller sources and purchases undervalued goods before turning around and selling them for a profit. Now, what made me decide to start a reselling business in 2021? I have 10 reasons for you. Welcome back, sweet friends. I'm Christina. Today we're talking about reselling, and in particular, what are some of the reasons why you might want to look at reselling? I have a few reasons that really worked for me and resonated with me, and I thought I would share them with you. My number one reason is because I could work from home. The thought of getting out on a cold January morning to start a car and to scrape ice off of the windshield after having been at home for 10 years just seemed daunting to me. Number two, I wanted to start this business on my own. I didn't want to have to go and get a loan. I didn't want to have to discuss with my husband if we could find a way to finance it out of our personal income. I just wanted to be able to start it by myself. And reselling is something that has a very minimal financial risk. As a matter of fact, you can begin with no bulk buying of any kind. You don't have to worry about having inventory. If you have a closet, a garage, an attic, a basement, a storage building where you have items that you're not using, you have the makings of a reselling business. Number three, I need it, and the resell business provides flexibility with your scheduling. I have a lot of irons in the fire personally, and so I needed a schedule that would be able to work with my personal goals and objectives. The reselling business accommodates that. After being out of the workplace for 10 years, the number five reason that I chose the reselling business is I don't have to have a particular skill set. Most of mine are pretty rusty. The success that I have in the reselling business will probably be more determined by my motivation and ambition than any particular set of skills. Number six is the diversity of products that are available out there to resell. Anything you can think of, there's probably somebody out there looking for it. Number seven, I love the idea that I get to set my own profit margins. I decide what I'm gonna purchase an item for, and I get to decide what I'm gonna resell it for. You know, granted that you have customers who are willing to pay for the item. If you get an item at a good cost and you put a fair resale price on it, you shouldn't have any problems moving that product. I know that this is particularly true because in 2019, the secondhand apparel industry was a business worth $28 billion, and it's projected to be well over $80 billion in 2029. That means the used clothes industry is growing 21 times faster than conventional fashion retail. And before you get under the impression that most of the items that are being sold are high-end or luxury goods, of the 28 billion sold in 2019, only 2 million were for luxury goods. Number eight was really just thinking about the easy access that you have to diverse sources for undervalued goods. Once I tapped my own house, then I can begin looking at places like thrift stores, secondhand places, pawn shops, swap meets, flea markets, Facebook Marketplace, other thrifters. When you begin to build a little bit more capital, you could do retail arbitrage, which is going in and buying clearance items at places such as Nordstrom Rack and reselling those, or buying pallets shipped in of Amazon returns. The number nine reason I've decided to start a reselling business is to get away from the instability that I see in many of today's workplaces. You just can't count on that you're going to have a job tomorrow or next month or next year. And the 10 reason I'm starting a reselling business is because it appeals to both my creative side and my analytical side. Of course, the business, the numbers, that crunching, that will take care of that analytical itch. But being able to really do some creative photography, writing some descriptions that are more creative, that appeals to that part of me that hasn't been exercised as much as I would have liked it to be. So I'm really excited about bringing those two things together and appealing to both parts of me. I don't know if reselling is for you, and I'm not sure how I'm even going to do. I launched my business on January 1st, so we're not even a week into things yet. We will be by the time that this goes up on Thursday, I guess, getting ready to hit that week mark. But I will keep you posted. I want to take you along on this adventure as well. I think there's a lot we can learn together. And if you are a reseller, let me know in the comments below. And if you're not interested in reselling at all, well, there's plenty more on this channel that you might find interesting. So make sure to hit that subscribe button. Hit the bell so you'll be notified whenever I upload. And if you like today's video, give me a thumbs up. You all have a wonderful day, and we'll see you next time.